Hi, I'm Noah, here at Smart Prototyping Headquarters in Shenzhen, People's Republic of China. Today we're shooting the first in a series of videos where I'm going to be introducing our new products. The first of these is a 256 pixel addressable flexible LED array. So this has 256 WS2812 addressable RGB LEDs arranged in 32 columns of 8 pixels each. So this thing's pretty cool. It has three wire harnesses pre-attached on the back. This middle one here, the first, is auxiliary power, so 5 volts and ground. On this side here, we have power, ground, and data in, and on the other side, power, ground, and data out. So what's cool about that is it makes chaining these things together literally a snap. Ta-da! Some other sites are selling a very similar array for about $100. We're selling it for $60. And to sweeten the deal, we're throwing in this pre-programmed controller that has a bunch of patterns built right in, so you can show this off to your friends before you've even written a single line of code. Here, I'm just gonna hook this up so you can see that right now. Pretty bright right there. So this has adjustable brightness and a number of really cool patterns. You can also adjust the color using the remote control if you just want solid lighting or these really cool patterns. You can find this and a whole bunch of other really cool products at our site, smartprototyping.com. Thanks for watching our first product introduction video. We've got a whole bunch of really cool ideas for videos that we're going to be making in the future, so stay tuned.